here with Monet Chun following a 3-under par 70. Monet, how would you assess that opening round?
I'd say it was pretty good. I hit where the balls where I wanted to and made a couple putts out there, so I'm pretty happy.
Okay. With such a talented pool of players in the field here this week, how important was it for you to get off to such a hot start?
I'd say it's pretty important just because it's a long four rounds, but I'd say putting myself in a good position is ideal, so...
And if we can just close out with your thoughts on what it's going to take to win on a championship-style golf course like this.
Yeah, I think just continuing what I'm doing, hitting lots of greens, lots of fairways, and trying to make as many putts as possible, it's going to be helpful.